Hi, I'm William Miller, and I'm here from Cream Magazine to interview Black Sabbath.
Not on the list.
Hi. I'm a journalist. I write for Cream Magazine.
Oh, the enemy, a rock writer.
Right, well, I'd like to interview you or somebody from your band. Russell, Jeff, Ed, Larry. I really love your band. I think the song Fever Dog is a big step forward for you guys. And you guys producing it yourselves instead of Glyn Johns, that was the right thing to do. And Russell, the guitar sound is incendiary. Incendiary.
Yeah, I'm incendiary too, man.